Christmas is about Jesus. It's Jesusness. Yun ang word na ating kung pwedeng ikabit sa Christmas.
Giving thanks to the Lord God for giving us His Son.
Christmas is celebrating Jesus' birthday.
Ay, maligayang Pasko! Alam mo naman dito sa Auckland, nami-miss namin ang Filipino-style Christmas celebration. Kaya gumawa kami ng sarili naming celebration.
Christmas is family, love, togetherness.
Christmas is peace on your plate.
Christmas is all about celebrating friendship and connecting with family overseas.
Christmas is a time for family and a time to give back to those who are less privileged.
Christmas is giving and love.
Christmas is a time for gathering with friends, loved ones. It's about drinking and opening presents and reflecting on what have you done that year, and hopefully it's a good thing. And at the same time, planning the next year, what you're going to be doing or not to do, for example. That is Christmas for me.
Sharing the love, because that's the greatest gift God has given us.
Family. Christmas is family.
Christmas is caring, giving, sharing, and hugging. That's why we have open gathering. It's a way of welcoming migrants here to New Zealand and giving them gifts, sharing fun with them, sharing food with them, and finally hugging them. And to all of you, I'd like to hug you. Merry Christmas!
Sharing your love to everybody, not just your family, but to all people, if possible, throughout the world.
Christmas is the best season for the year. It is a time to love, time to forgive, and a time to bless other people.
Jesus is the reason for Christmas. So Christmas is Jesusness.
The story of Christmas once again reminds us of the importance of family. We Filipinos are very much family-oriented. Let us remember that when God decided to become one of us, He decided to start it on a family of Mary and Joseph.